everyone, it's Lisa, and it is Saturday, and we are getting ready to run out and get something to eat and just go do a few things, and I thought I would do a quick out for the day showing a pair of my new shoes, the ones that Gina sent me, and then this is also the eyeshadow that I got from Laura Mercier, the Sable, and I really like it. It's a very, very light, subtle gray. What's neat is not many grays stay gray on me. It didn't turn blue, which I know a lot of you have that problem. So all I did was put it just right over my P2 eyeshadow base. And what I did is I used that liner that I got from Anne Marie first. It's the Catrice, like a little gray, you know, I think it's called Call It What You Want or something, but it's like a really pretty gray eyeliner, and I put that on first, and then I put the Laura Mercier Sable over it, and I really like the effect of it because it stayed gray. So I'm going to do a quick out for the day. I'll be right back.
I have on this Diet Coke t-shirt. I don't know if you remember when I got it free with 3 12 packs of Diet Coke one time at Target, and I have enjoyed wearing it. I have to wear a belt with these, so I had to put on this belt. I don't have a gray one, and I just decided the black, I just didn't want to wear the black, so I just put this on, and my shirt usually goes over it, and then these are the American Eagle boyfriend jeans, the straight ones, and then these are the shoes that Gina sent me from Ross, and I hope that a lot of you can go find those this weekend. I had one subscriber saying that she had seen them in black also, so be on the lookout for those.
And for accessories today, I just have on these earrings that I love. Angelique sent me these last summer, and I just love them because they're very light, but they really show up, and I wear them a lot. I have on just my Pandora ring, no bracelet, my silver Michael Kors watch, the same nail polish. It's the Essie Tarte Deco, and I really like it. I'm glad I discovered it again, and I just, same hairstyle as yesterday, I just got up and fluffed it up some with my, I use a pick and then I sprayed it again. And the fragrance that I'm wearing today is the Coney Island by Bond No. 9. So I hope you guys are having a great weekend and happy 4th of July, and I will see you real soon. Bye-bye.